sky, confusing stars, the satellites. I never dreamed that you'd be mine, but here we are, we're here tonight. Singing, hey, oh man, I'm alive, I'm alive. Singing,
Speaking and Greek speaking Cypriots can live peacefully together. Then when we take away all the war...
We deserve peace, but we must work for it. We, as a group, the Cypriots, and as individuals, can be the stepping stones of a brighter and peaceful Cyprus.
If the society at large, if the leaders, the prime ministers, the presidents, the religious leaders could come close, anywhere close, to the way these youngsters feel, then the problems of Cyprus and the problems of the world will be much, much less, actually very close to solution. So we thank you from the bottom of our heart for giving us that injection of hope and optimism.
For you, my lovely CFP friends, just never forget your life goal, that you are the change and your lifetime friend next to you. Thank you. Irini Stingipro.
Kupru Stabarish. Peace in Cyprus.